The idol and board.
Make your way to the top of the crane and get the idol. Search the cabins for a key. Collect the idol and find a way to get back into the ship. Use the crouch control and crawl into the vent. Go to the forklift and use the key you found to start it.